wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want to believe. Take the red pill. You stay in Wonderland. And I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes. Thank you.
fight.
Mr. Anderson, I've been looking for you.
Thank you.
the officer down the hall. Wait. Move against the cube wall. Peek around the corner. Then move when you are clear.
Anderson guy's either slick or stupid. Probably locked himself in a room somewhere.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to be in his shoes when those suits get hold of him.
I hear that. I'm going to search these halls. Stay here.
Someone's approaching from the opposite end of this hall. Step around the corner. Stay close to the desk.
Tom, what are you doing?
There is an open filing cabinet behind her desk. Hide there.
Have you seen Mr. Anderson?
Anderson? No, I haven't. If I do, I'll be sure to let you know.
There is an office at the end of the next hall. It will lead you outside. Get there as fast as you can. Go, now.
Outside? Are you nuts?
How may I direct your call? One moment, please. Agent Brown on line 2.
Oh, damn agents. Hold my calls. I'll be back in a few.
Go, now.
He's over here!
It's Anderson.
Is that a cop? Who are you?
Can you take me up to the roof? I just need to get to the roof.
Sure. Are you okay, buddy?
Anderson! Freeze! You're gonna burn, Anderson!
Hey, what's going on here? Jump, buddy! Jump!
He's getting away!
Open fire!
Take her back to the roof! Hurry!
This has got to work.
Go, go, go!
It's Anderson!
Get him on the ground!
Back in a minute.
In a hurry to meet someone, Mr. Anderson.
What do you want?
A moment of your time.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Mr. Anderson.
Freeze!